Hello. Okay, so today I'm going to give you a tip regarding how to do well in interviews. Now, I know you've done a lot of Google searches and you know what the tips are and how you can do better. I just have one tip for you, which is practice. Practice all your responses before you go out and you take your interview. Now, if you have a friend who's good with interviews, that's great. All you have to do is request your friend to take an interview and share all your responses with your friend. Take feedback. Just in case your friend is not around, is not available, don't worry at all. Mirror will be your best friend. Practice in front of the mirror again and again. With practice, you will not only be able to say those words naturally, but you would be aware of your body language. By being more aware of your body language, you will be more confident in the interview process. In the Amal Fellowship, we have mock interviews where these are the tips that students practice and they love it. Their end results are amazing. So I hope you take the time out to practice. Thank you for watching. Bye.